Baskets and purses and all kind of stuff with our bread.
Purse?
Yes. This also used to be combined with a style called the beaver tail. You come in and you get a basket weave and a beaver tail. And back then it was like $75 for the whole thing. Today, it would cost about, to get the beaver tail and the basket, it would be about $200. Inflation. Let's pray no one asked for the beaver tail, because that's a lot of work.
Oh, no.
I did it, though. I got a video off of the beaver tail. I did it last year.
Somebody? She saw it.
It was
the basket.
Yeah, going back and across the shoulder.
I got one with the beaver tail, too.
I didn't see that one.
And see, back in the day, there wasn't five braiders standing around to help, so the customer had the whole leaf. You can still form it and while it's loose. You know, some people. So come on down to Braids by Sabrina and get your basket weave. We're located at 5372 West Allis Boulevard, Adams Boulevard. And today is Mother's Day, April the what? 8th? Which one?
April.
May 8th, 2011, Mother's Day. And I'm not supposed to be at work.
Let me sign. Make sure you know they got their money good.
Baby! Yeah, black rubber band. Thank you, sweetie. This is my son, for all who don't know. Say happy Mother's Day, son! It's my baby!
I can't really
happy
go.
Mother's Day!
Mommy!
Oh, I take it! Did you learn?
Yes, ma'am.
He learned?
Yes, the wonderful braid queen has taught me how to do the best.
Did you learn?
Yeah, while you hit.
Yes.
And see, yeah, you can move the basket weave right on out the way. Because it's one beautiful unit.
When you sew it, you can't do it like how you did the ladies when it's hot. He was like.
Yeah, I mean, sewing is just tacking here. It's still
flip up. On a sub visor.
Yeah, it can still flip up.
Oh, my God.
It can still flip up. Because I'm telling you, it's hot. It's, you know, who going to really see it's one unit? So it can be moved. All right. This is my son, my firstborn. Look at him. He look like me.
He don't want it.
Like
you got to look up? Okay.
Did he look like me?
I don't know. I'm not sure.
groomed me a few years ago. Here, can I take this picture?
At what age?
14.
You got a new camera too?
Yeah. It's my boss. Mother's taking.
This is recording, right? Okay. You just not gonna smile at all, huh? You're not gonna smile.
Turn the picture to the side. I can't do nothing. I do all kind of shots. You gonna have all kind of angles.
You know, boo. Super diva.
Happy Mother's Day 2011. Thank you, Lord, for my beautiful children. You'll see the other two, Joy and Jaden. This is Justin, and I have Joy and I have Jaden. Thank you, Jesus.
No.
Oh, many road must a man walk down before you call him a man, and how many seas must a white dove sail before